The history of Steamboat Springs, Colorado, is a long and storied one. The area was originally inhabited by the Yampa Ute tribe, who lived there for centuries before the arrival of European settlers. In the early 1800s, fur trappers and traders began to explore the area, and by the mid-1800s, a small settlement had been established at the confluence of the Yampa River and Fish Creek. The town of Steamboat Springs was founded in 1876 by James Crawford, who was attracted to the area by the natural hot springs. The springs were named Steamboat Springs because of the sound they made, which was thought to resemble the chuffing of a steam locomotive. Steamboat Springs quickly grew into a popular resort destination, thanks to its mild climate, beautiful scenery, and abundant natural resources. The town was also a major center for ranching and mining. In the early 1900s, Steamboat Springs became a popular destination for winter sports enthusiasts. The first ski resort in the area, Howelson Hill, was opened in 1915. Steamboat Springs has continued to grow and develop in recent years. The town is now a major tourist destination, known for its world-class skiing, fly fishing, and outdoor recreation. Steamboat Springs is also home to a number of cultural attractions, including the Steamboat Art Museum and the Steamboat Springs Symphony Orchestra.